Krishna. My name is Adhya Sharma. Do you know the description of Bhagavad Gita? You don't know? I will tell you. Aham sarvasya prabhavo matha sarvam pravartati iti matva bhajanti mam buddha bhava samanvitaha. It means, I am the source of all spiritual and material worlds. Everything emanates from me. The wise who perfectly know this engage in my devotional service and worship me with all their hearts. Machita matkata prana bodhayanta parasparam kathayantascha mam nityam tushyanti charamanti cha. Means, the thoughts of my pure devotees dwell in me. Their lives are fully devoted to my service, and they derive great satisfaction and bliss from always enlightening one another and conversing about me. Tesham satata yuktanam bhajatam priti purvakam dadami buddhi yogam tam yenamam upayanti te. Means, to those who are constantly devoted to serving me with love, I give the understanding by which they can come to me. Tesham evanukam partham aham ajnana jamtamaha nasayami atma bhavasto jnana deepena bhasvata. To show them special mercy, I, dwelling in their hearts, destroy with the shining lamp of knowledge the darkness born of ignorance. Hare Krishna.